But this year we are gathered together in our general assembly.
Thank you.
We need to give God a praise tonight. There are some things that I do want to share with you. First, I would like to